All right, all right. It's a Real Estate Radio weekend episode. There's the gorgeous Penny. How about this? Loss of words, a loss for words. This guy, pretty much, she's always at a loss for words. She's a dog. But I bet she has plenty of positive impact thoughts. And so, loss for words for me, over the last year, quite a few times where I hesitate to do these episodes. For a variety of reasons. We've had loss in our family, COVID world, political crap. I find these to, for me, a little therapeutic, and hopefully at least for one person, a little therapeutic as well. But those positive impact people, for me, help me escape that loss for words, if that makes sense, meaning they bring it back out of me. And I've always been one that, kind of my claim to fame is that I'm a TMI guy. I like sharing. I don't like to be, oh, I wonder about him. You don't have to wonder about John. It is what it is. But these positive impact people that come and go in your life, make sure you connect with them. Hold on to them. The folks that really made a difference in your life. Pick up that phone, get on a Zoom, whatever it is. Don't be at a loss for words. Share. And those folks that typically talk a lot and aren't speaking, reach out to them. A lot of these videos I talked about reaching out and touching someone that you haven't in a while. But those folks that really have that positive impact, those positive impact beings, that's what is going to make us get through whatever this is. So always be kind. Again, John's humble opinion. Hopefully somebody takes that thought to heart. Be kind, be good. Good day.